#PakBoongFaiDaengThaiStreetMorningGlory.
Ingredients: 1 bunch of morning glory, a minimum of 4 cloves of garlic, 3 or more Thai chilies, 2 tablespoons oyster sauce, 1 tablespoon fish sauce, 1 tablespoon fermented soybean paste. Important ingredient for authenticity, but not the easiest to find. The recipe still tastes really good without it. 1 teaspoon sugar, 1 tablespoon vegetable oil, 1/4 cup of pork or vegetable stock, mix 1 stock cube with water. Steamed jasmine rice to serve. Directions: cut the morning glory or water spinach into 4-6-inch lengths after rinsing it briefly under cold water. Bash the chilies and garlic together in a pestle and mortar until they are crushed but remain relatively whole. It's important to use a good pestle and mortar, I recommend a good granite one. Heat the oil in a wok until it's hot as hell. Add the garlic and chilies, stir fry for about 15-20 seconds. Next, add the morning glory along with the fish sauce, oyster sauce, soybean paste, and sugar. Stir fry for another 40 seconds. Add your 1/4 cup of stock and allow to heat for another 10 seconds. Take off the heat and serve with steamed jasmine rice.